Hi, it's me, Kool Cooper. I'm going to talk about Boris Johnson, why he should not have been in the election. Right, I don't know why he came in, because we took him out because he did the policy. Well, if he does that again, I know. His trust has got a Guinness World Record now, because she just wanted to be here for 44 days. 44 days, guess how tiny that is? That's only like 5 or 6 weeks. And Boris Johnson did a party in the middle of coronavirus and he said, don't party. And then he must have done like, oh, I forgot. Let's just have a party. And he's done the party. Don't understand though. If you're like, I don't know how age you have to be, but I can't vote. But I would never vote for Boris Johnson. And I hope you don't too, because you can only help the UK doing it. I hope you subscribe and like and help the justice with the UK. Bye.